What are you wearing?
I've got on Hugo Boss head to toe with some Ferragamo slip-ons.
Okay. This is a Retrofête dress. So. And then this is Windsor. These are like maybe $20. So
you don't have to let them know the price. They speak. They're beautiful. They're beautiful. Okay, so what brings you out tonight?
Oh, I couldn't think of a better weekend to be at a sports award show. You know, we've got so much to celebrate. We've got a big fight tonight. We've got big games tomorrow. And I'm just glad no one's asking me to do anything tonight. So.
Oh, but it's date night. Right? It's date night.
Well, I would say, like I just said, this is one of our fancier date nights we've had.
So. You know, it's funny. We saw, we're big into Disney Plus, and we saw Anthony Mackie. So it technically is date night because we've been watching Winter Soldier. So that would be a lot of what we do on our date night.
Well, I was going to ask you, who are you excited to see tonight? And you already said Anthony. Who else?
That's probably the biggest starstruck tonight for me. I was just saying and by far the least athletic person, so everyone around here I'm like freaking out about. I'm just very, very excited to meet everyone.
Are you a big sports fan?
You know, he's gotten me more into sports, I must say. I think the whole like athleticism or competition point of it all is my favorite part, but yeah, I'm not big, I'd say, into...
We're working on it.
Yeah, we're getting there.
But you're being supportive, and that's what's so great about it. No, that's really a lot of fun. I have to ask you, are you guys watching The Bachelor? What do you think of the season?
You know, I will say I've been taking a step back from all that, but I'm supporting Katie from afar, and I think from what I have seen, she's been doing a phenomenal job, and I'm really excited to see, you know, her ending it all. And yeah, I'm excited for her future with whoever she ends up picking.
That's exactly how I feel too. You get me. What's next for you guys? You know, everybody's all up in your business, including Extra.
I think we're both working on some exciting things. We've got a hydroponic farm that's coming into the city that we're going to be integrating our students into working. And then everything crypto I've been working on.
Cut the interview. I said if he mentions that NFT crypto stuff, cut the interview. Okay, before we let you go, we're going to play a little pop culture quiz with you guys.
Okay.
All right. A lot of people don't know these answers. Name the reality star who failed the baby bar exam, not once, but twice.
I would say that is, I'm going to go with Charlie D'Amelio.
Okay, because you just saw her on the carpet? Yeah. It's Kim Kardashian. Who performed at the Super Bowl this past year? At halftime.
The Weeknd, I do know that.
Yep, there we go. Name all six Friends characters.
Ross, Rachel, Monica, Chandler, Joey, and Phoebe.
Amazing. Okay, you guys, get out of here. Go have fun. Wasn't it so good? I cried.
Me too.
Okay.
Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.